So I've seen a few other people do Unistrut connections. This is the end panel connection I did with the angle that was in the Unistrut Home Depot section. But I think it's a little better than just the bolt itself. Like this one is what other people are just doing on the end panel. I like the mid panel. Works great on the mid panel, but sucked on the end panel. It'll just fall off. But if you put an angle upside down, clamps it down both sides, works beautifully.